time of Dibia, when the gods turned their blind eyes to the activities of those whose hunger is to place themselves above humanity and choose to find a place in the realm of immortality. When fetish power is the order of the day, many travel into far lands to acquire power, to keep their faith. As such, they lost their trace and history, the history that begot this great land of Uberekwe. When humans refuse to learn from their history, they are condemned to repeating its mistakes, and as such would share the same fate in the consequences of such mistake. The ways of the gods are higher than the ways of mine. Little did they know that the gods are more intelligent and patient, taking their time to choose the pure-hearted and upright man, one who will stand between humans and the gods.
No matter how dangerous the viper is, it's always humbled by the grip of an eagle. No matter the distance, an eagle always sees it clear to its target. I am a lion and I can never be afraid of the jungle. I am Ikenna, the son of Akatak. I am a modern oracle. I know you are a pure spirit. Show yourself. Let's dialogue in plain language.
Ikenna, the son of Akataka, an offspring of a lion, from the root of the gods. Your time has come to talk about the mantle of power. You must return to your father and take over the seed of power.
You are talking about death and destiny. But that's not why I'm here. I am here to pluck Ogiri's leaf so I can restore my father's health.
Your time is far gone. You must hurry back at once. Do not doubt the things of the spirit. Now, go! Ikenna, go! Did you get the leave your father sent you?
No, Mama. I have not gotten to the forest before I had an encounter.
Why? You should have just followed your father's instruction instead of coming back empty-handed.
Mama, sometimes what we see or hear is not actually the way it is. I think my father is already on his way to the land of immortality.
What?
Ikenna, son of Akataka, an offspring of the lion. You shall be a solution to a generation. The gift and power the gods has placed on you are so powerful that you may not be able to manage it. Do not be overwhelmed by intoxication of power. Use it judiciously. Explore and exceed the realm I've ever operated. Do good at all times and seek the ways of the gods. May the spirits and the gods I have served be with you. May God prepare your path. You shall stand out. You shall come back to your ancestors at your fullness of time. This is the mantle of my power. Wear it at all times. My days in the land of mortality are over. Thank you.
Ikenna, Ikenna, talk to me now. How is your father? Ikenna.
Mama.
Eh?
Papa is dead.
Eh?
Messengers of the gods, I greet you all.
Ikenna, the son of Akataka, the passing into glory of your father, proves that the gods are with you.
Yes. You should not trouble yourself, my son, because a ripe fruit will definitely fall to the ground in its due time.
Ikenna, your father was a great man, and he served the gods till the end of his life. And he asked that you may lay him to rest in peace and continue from where he stopped.
Are you people sure I'm ready for this mentally?
Yes!
You are ready. I'm ready. Take us to him now.
All is well.
No. I just want to have a word with you.
I hope there is no problem, Mama.
No. At least not for now. But something that must be done. You know, since you were born, you've always exhibited this extraordinary powers that made me think that you took after your father's lineage. And it's been 3 days after your father's burial. And you don't show any sign of taking over or taking care of what your father left for you. Ikenamon, I want you to take over from your father. And take care of the shrine. Biko.
Mama, I understand what you're saying, but I need to have a clear picture of this journey before I'm backing on it. Even the Christians have Old Testament Bible for the older generation. They have New Testament Bible for the new generation. And I'm sure in the nearest future they will have Latest Testament for the generation to come. So what am I trying to say? I will take after my father, but I need to restructure it so that it will suit me. Okay?
I'm a young man. I can't wake up every morning and be drinking kai kai and be... No, we have
Ikenna,
to...
Ikenna, ma'am, you've always had a clear vision. Right from when you were a child. Eh? You've always had a clear vision. Look at... Souls are perishing. People are in bondage.
Mama...
Ma'am, Bikonu, take over. Take the mantle.
Mama, I understand what you're saying, but we have to make it modern. I will restructure it. I will change few things. For instance, Papa normally wakes up, drink kai kai on his deity. Mama, if I start drinking kai kai every morning, I might end up having kidney problem. So we will change that one.
When is your cool?
Now maybe I will start with fruit juice or champagne. How might I change
it?
I know what you're saying.
Even more to garlic by inside.
Oh, you know that syrup.
My leg,
what happened to you?
My leg, I'm dying now.
Mama,
yes. It's hurting me as if that's why inside this is cinema.
Mama, did you hit it anywhere?
No, I'm dying.
Mama, run back, call it Jaffa.
Okay.
Call it Jaffa. Run, oh. My leg.
Come here. Relax, calm down.
What is it, please? I don't have time to waste. I am...
You are rushing to Ejiofor's house, I know. Your mother is sick and down. She needs help.
How did you know all of that?
Your mother's solution is above Ejiofor. You can't help.
Please. Where should I go for help? Please help me.
Follow me.
Okay, thank you. God bless you. Sir, please, you have to walk fast. My mother is at the verge of death and she needs help. Please.
Are you mad?
I'm sorry. Please.
Rafa, come here. You are the one vibrating like 3310, not me. Do you expect me to start running like you?
No, sir. I just need your help.
Just shut up. Walk at my own pace. Why are people wicked? Mama, what have you done to deserve this?
Please, please, help me. I don't know where I'm wrong now. I can't do good.
Please help me, love. Please help my mother, please.
It's a simple question. I was expecting yes or no.
Sorry, I'm sorry.
Get me a plate and red oil. I'm going to go to the house.
Don't open this plate till tomorrow morning. And whatever you see in here, set it ablaze. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Take your mother inside, she's fine.
Thank you, sir.
Mama?
Hey, my son.
You're fine, eh?
Thank you, my son. Thank you, my son.
Thank you very much. Thank you for saving my mother's life. Thank you.
You must be of good courage. Take God serious. Every minute of your life. I am telling you all this now to prepare for attacks ahead of us. Very soon, I mean very, very soon, the whole of this village will be in a serious demonic attack. And many, I repeat, many will be affected by this dangerous attack. Take heed while the sun shines. Hold on to God, and He will protect you.
Amen.
May the peace of the Lord be with you.
Bye, bye, bye.
Oh, no, no.
Uh-huh.
Good afternoon, Mr. Gideon.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma'am.
This one you're coming to my house with a lifeboat. I hope all is well.
No problem. Where is your son, please?
My son?
Yes. I want to thank him specially for how he treated me yesterday.
Mama, come and see.
Yes.
What is going on here?
We are here with all these items to thank you for saving my mother's life yesterday. If not for your intervention, I don't know what could have become of her. Thank you very much.
Come on, you shouldn't have. I wasn't...
You see, what my son is trying to say is that he's overwhelmed. He wasn't expecting this kind of kind gesture from you. You see, this is exactly how to show appreciation. You know, when you thank somebody for what he has done, he will be able to do another. Your gift is highly accepted and appreciated.
Thank you very, very much.
Oh.
I must say the gods have blessed me with a wonderful son.
Oh, Nem, you can say that again, no?
Thank you, my son. Thank you very much for healing me.
Thank you.
If not you.
Thank you, sir.
Mm. God bless you.
You can go.
God bless you.
In that case,
your gift is accepted.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Dalu, bye bye. Don't worry.
Let's go.
Move. Take it away.
Mama.
Move.
Mama.
Mama,
what is the meaning of this? Who made you the cashier or the secretary of this empire? What is the meaning of this? Once you collect this, I don't.
Are you sure you know what you're doing? Oh, you wanted them to go home with all these things? Eh? Let me tell you the meaning of this. This is thank you. This is very much. Inuria?
Mama, stop. I don't like this. What I do is a natural gift from the gods. I don't like this. You are not supposed to collect these items.
If you don't like it, I like it. Inuria? See, nobody is even asking you to like it. Just do your job and leave the liking for me. Awina, no? Do your job, leave the liking for me, and let me answer your first question. I made myself your manager, secretary, and accountant. You want to waste the talent God has given to you? Huh? You want to bury your talent? Don't you know that even God will not be happy with you? Come on, Gawa.
Mama.
Move.
Mama.
Noma, how are you?
I'm fine, oh. I saw Kehan Akwaya, a Jofo, coming out of your compound. Does it mean your wife is still sick up till now?
Noma, my wife is passing through unbearable pains. Things are getting worse day by day. I have taken her to so many places. No solution.
So what is Ejofo saying about her condition?
Ejofo, he has tried his best to. Ihe na ebe na ka na ebe kwa.
Anyway, don't worry. Your wife will be healed again. Inanihem na gwagi.
Are you sure?
Yes, my son will attend to her and she'll be fine. Let me tell you what to do. I hope you will do it.
Whatever you ask me to do, or your son ask me to do, I'll do it.
Just find a way of carry your wife to my son. He will attend to you. Let me warn you all. Whatever he asks you to do, do it all. Don't argue, don't doubt.
I'll do it. If that will bring back the life of my wife.
Mama Chidema, as we speak, is back on her feet, courtesy of my son.
Biko, Noma, please wait. Let me go and bring my wife. Let us go along.
Oh, sis.
Biko, check him. Check
my boy. Biko, sis. Hey.
Ngo. Sorry, Ngo.
Let me go in and call him. You know I'm not the one that will do it to. He is the one that will do it for you. Just to beg him.
Huh? Okay, no problem. No problem.
I'm coming, eh?
Thank you. Hey, Namundo.
Ikenna. 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 What is this thing you're doing? How can a young, vibrant man like you be sleeping all day?
Mama, mama, mama. Must you wake me up? Someone bought a car for me as a gift.
A white one at that. The person was about handing the car over to me before you opened up. Are you my mother or my enemy? What's all this now?
Oh, do you don't know that with the gift you have inside of you, that gift inside of you, if you just stir it up, you can drive any car of your choice.
Mama, stop. Am I the only gifted one? Can't you talk to me without mentioning my gift? I have a call, this, that, blah, blah, blah. Do you enjoy repeating yourself?
Ikenna, you see, I'm not ready to battle words with you. Right now, people are waiting for you outside. You better come and see them.
Which people?
Come and see them. They're outside waiting for you. Whatever I imagine, which people?
Hey, Ikenna, Ikenna, please help me. Ikenna, please help me. My wife has been like over a year and now. Hey, please. Please. Hey.
What is wrong with her?
Hey, my son, I can't just explain. I can't just explain. She has been sick. Hey, she has been sick.
So why didn't you take her to the hospital?
Hey, we have gone to so many hospitals and no result. They don't find out what is wrong with her. Hey, please. Please.
Can you imagine? This man is a fool. You are a big fool. It's William Boo.
Where is she? Where is he going? Eh?
Don't worry now.
Is he not going to come back?
He will. He will come back. Just wait for him when he comes back.
Hey.
Eh?
Hey.
Hey. Don't worry. Everything will be fine. Eh? Or are you afraid of anything?
No.
Eh?
No.
Just relax. Everything will be fine. Okay. Eh? When he comes back. Eh, look after your wife. Oh. Let me go inside. Eh? Can be one knock. Can move by him.
Okay.
Don't worry, everything will be fine. No go.
Okay. Hey. You don't know?
Yoga. Why do you enjoy doing evil?
Why should you walk into my shrine like that? Or come into my sphere without respect? Are you out of your mind?
People earn respect, you don't force respect. Meanwhile, point of correction, this is not a shrine. This is an illegal structure where you deceive and rob people. Have you not done enough to that family? What have you not done? Listen, I am respecting your old age. Don't you ever try evil on that family again.
What rubbish are you talking about?
I'm talking about Obiageli.
Obiageli?
Yes.
Why should you interfere in the things of the spirit? See, let me advise you, concentrate on things that will be useful to yourself. And take your stupid mind far away from things of the spirit. Else, they will consume you.
You can never scare a pot by setting up a fire. Do I look afraid? I represent the highest force, which is power and purity. If you don't stop evil, if you don't wash off your hands, your filthy soiled hands from evil, I will not only expose you, but I will destroy you. Last warning.
What's going on here?
Obiageli.
I think you should ask Ikenna.
Ikenna?
The son of Akataka. Just a visit to his house. My wife got back to her feet. As you can see, we are going out.
So, are you taking all these things to him?
Now, all these things are not even enough to thank him. It is the same sickness, so you could not find a solution to it.
I've been suffering for more than 1 year now. But a visit to Ikenna's house, I am well and healthy.
Thanks to him that helped me. Now, I think of I go.
Oh my God.
Hey. So that we can come back then.
Hey, Ganya.
I see. Okay then. But the child does not play with everything that looks like rope in the bush. We shall see.
Quiet. Come inside.
Obi! Is this you?
It's me! You can see me!
Yes, my sister.
I'm so happy. Hey. I'm the happiest woman on earth.
Hey, I thank God for using your son to heal me. You can see now. You can see.
You can see now.
You see? I told your husband. I told your husband you will be healed again. But he thought I was joking. Have you seen it, Mazi?
Norma, you need to see the countless needle that came out from my wife's body.
Needle what?
Needle.
Hell.
I always know that your son is a gifted child.
Hi.
Please, where is him?
People are wicked. No! Ikenna!
Mama.
Ikenna!
Mama.
Hey.
don't know. Bia.
Oh,
people are here to see you.
What is it?
They call baby.
My son.
No.
Hey. My son, I and my wife, we're here to say thank you very much for restoring my wife's health.
That is good. Thank you so much. I'm saying now. This is how you know real men. Eh? You have come with your thank you and very much.
thank you.
My son, take this money. If I have more, I would have done more. Norma, I wanted to give him the money myself.
Don't worry, Mas. Don't worry, I am his mother now. You know, Ima Ekiroreke. We are building an empire. I am the manager, secretary, and accountant. Yes, it will first, if you will take anything handshake, it will come to my office first. Then after, I'll now do accounts. Yes.
Empire.
Yes. This is thank you and this is very much.
Thank you.
You can go. Thank you. You are distressed and acquitted. You will not be sick again, no. You will not be sick.
I will not.
I will not be sick. But just in case, you are free to come.
No, I will not be sick again.
You can go. Bye bye. You are free, oh.
Thank you.
Bye bye.
Mama, let me have that money.
Which money?
Let me have that money.
What money are you talking about now? Eh? I thought you said you don't need any gift. You don't need thank you. You don't need very much. You don't even need appreciation. Eh? You receive freely and freely you will give. I told you to just do the job and leave the liking for me.
Mama, I don't joke with money. Let me have that money. You can keep the items, fine and good. But give me my money, huh?
Oh, you need money this much. And you don't want to utilize the potential God has deposited inside of you. Eh? I told you that if only you can utilize what you have now.
Alright, Mama. When the time is right, I will. But for now, can I have my money?
The time is right, too.
Mama, I'm in a hurry now. Let me have the money.
You know, I can do anything for you.
Sometimes in a me fast you stop.
Hey, free gift of nature. If you want to cross your talk.
Waitress, waiter.
Confirm. I want double plate. That's 3-1.
Okay, sir.
And I need 3 bottles of Heineken. But meanwhile, settle my people.
You can now.
One love.
No, I say 3 bottles of Heineken.
No, 3 trailers. Are you deaf?
Yeah, I'm Muslim queer.
So how is it your business? Are you the one paying for me?
No.
Or can they join a like come? Name my young wife now.
Iken Naya. Let me call my brand of 4-3-3. Oh.
Hold on. My What did you do that someone wants to kill you?
I don't understand. What are you saying?
If I don't help you in the next 5 minutes, you will be a dead man.
Yeah, why have I?
Sir.
Get me a glass of water.
Okay, sir.
Drink. Finish it. Bye bye.
Sir?
Nobody should touch this glass for now.
Okay, sir.
Real glass. Yes, sir. Okay. So.
Okoluana and Anachi also. Okoluana and Anachi also. You are not just a useless youth, but you are senseless, heartless, and wicked at the same time. You want to kill your fellow man because of a woman. Can you imagine?
I'm sorry. Please,
Sorry, Akubogidia.
Sorry. I will not do it again. Please.
No, tell me, why poisoning his drink? Why? Because of his girlfriend, eh?
Well, I told him to stay away from her. Eh? I told him to stay away from her, and he refused. But I'm sorry.
This is why Oyibo people see us as backward people. Your mate in China is part of the team producing plane, aeroplane. You're here trying to... That energy he used in poisoning his drink, convert it to something positive and help this community, Onyala. Can you give life?
In fact, listen, I will expose you. I will tell the entire village what you did and they will stone you to death.
Omunabialu! No, let me expose you!
Yes, I will not do it again. Bikona. I will not do it again.
Are you stupid? You want to kill your fellow man because of a woman? See, leave this place now. Just get out.
Get out!
Okay. Oh.
Odogwu.
Come on, Olubu.
Hey,
I am Ikenna. Ikenna Odogwu. Ikenna Wano. Nandi Dibia. Akera Kagisi na Mwobia.
Ndi Mwolo Mwobi.
Onye Gwarogwu.
Hey,
Oga Otego. Onye Bura Ya Wedia.
Onye Bura Ya O.
This one na swagalicious bibia,
swagalicious bibia.
This one na modern bibia,
modern bibia.
The bibia of our present time, oh.
No one know waiting they talk about him.
This one go,
but you know they keep pressing.
This one na swagalicious bibia,
swagalicious bibia.
This one na modern bibia.
Modern Bibia,
the Bibia of our present time.
No one know waiting, they talk about him.
He's so
good, but he know they keep pressing.
Hey, he cannot, he cannot, he cannot, he said he can.
I went out to Odogwu,
Odogwu.
Come on, Odogwu,
hey,
I have
he cannot, Odogwu. He cannot want more than the Bibia.
I cannot tag it in a more.
The more of the Rugi.
Honey, what of you?
Hey,
Oga, what they go.
Honey, put on your
way.
Oga, what they go. This one na swagalicious Bibia.
Swagalicious Bibia.
This one na modern Bibia.
Modern Bibia.
The Bibia of our present time.
Finally. My son has accepted the call to his duties. Please, enlarge his coast and make him to stand out for the better.
Deity of power, peace, and purity. Ikenna, the son of Akataka, an offspring of a lion from the root of the gods. I am here to continue from where my father stopped. So direct me, protect me, pave my way to greatness. Abolocha! Abolocha! Abolocha!
Thank you.
yala na di mame yana.
Yee!
Oh! Okirikiri ka na adu ko sa di ari elu. Dum dum na oba. Ndi du na oba. Ekele kwa mu. Eh? Ekele kwa mu. Mu na bia go ne hun. Odu meje. Duem je, duem bata. Ekene mu. Ekene mu.
Welcome, the son of Akataka. Your days are already numbered, professor of the arts. When a child seeks what killed his father, what killed his father will also kill him. I'll see to your grave, Ikenna.
Please help her.
There's no need begging me. I am not the one to attend to your mother. Eh? My son will do that, okay?
I know. But I saw Begeri yesterday. She told me how your son brought her back to life. And she also said that you were the one that spoke to your son. Please let me talk to your son too. My mother is going through pain.
Chinasa, sorry, oh? There's no problem. Everything will be fine. Eh? I'm sure by the time my son sees your mother, there's every possibility that everything will be over. Inano? Ndo?
Nembiko. Remaka. And my unkwao. Help me.
No problem. Mana, let me tell you, when all these things will be over, you must come back with thank you and very much. Oku nania. You must come and appreciate, oh, because he can only go back and he can't get a bozo. Queen, I'm here.
It's my only
one. Oh, Nano. How is my son doing?
He's fine.
Please, excuse me. Oh. I called you because you know I cannot come to the shrine now. I want you to tell him that his food is ready, he should come and eat. And also, as you can see, there's a situation here. Yes. Please, I want you to take this report to go and meet him. Tell him to please attend to them.
Yes, ma'am.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, ma'am.
All right, come. She will take you to the shrine. But please, let me warn you. Whatever he asks you to do, don't doubt him. Just do it, eh? Don't worry, everything will be fine.
How may I help you?
Please, my mother has been in this condition for a very long time. Please help us.
Woman, the gods have seen how broken you are. Victory shall be yours because you have a pure heart. Your hands are clean. Awotulumbe tulo obokolo. Nkiringiri ka na ekile ododo na ejiro ododo enyi ozu. Masamulu dike na mbaka amuli ibe. Dibia gwolozo, mana ozo bulu dibia. Kemanke man kozo. Atroba na wa atroba na sa, obalatule. Itodi. Kakati sebu. Mon ife.
Okwa ya ka mere nja bo gi ken na ya. Iken na ye gi o me kan na ya. Asi oruwe no o geruwo. Asi oruwe no o geruwo. Agbara ma gbo ga gbo trumbe drobo kro ye ni obre bugi ge bo we iyo nya ma ya mara ya igwa na ma ya ma gwala ya oru gbe ru ko se ru o
Woman, you stepped on a poison buried in your compound. Go home before evening. You will walk normal.
Thank you very much, Akedibia. Thank you.
Johnny Messi, now you are welcome.
Thank you, Mama.
Hey.
Thank you, Mama.
Oh, God.
Mama, look at you. You are looking so good.
Eh?
Mama, I'm so happy to see you again.
I am more than happy. Eh? Oh, come on, son. As if I knew you were coming. In fact, I was cooking before you arrived. Eh? So let's go inside so you can freshen up. By the time you are done, I'll finish the cooking. As if I knew you were coming. I'm cooking your favorite.
I trust you, Mama. I know what you can do.
Let's go. Hey, Uchenna. I'm so happy to see you. Hi, Mama.
Oji Joka.
Adu Boronko Neju Onu. Dudu Noba.
Obakala na agba n'udu mmiri.
O wure nkume. Anu obo. I sense so much anger on your face. What is the problem?
Ejofo. Ewu atami gidishi.
Eh?
Yes. When a child challenges his gods, grave is always the end of such a child. Yes. Silence of a tiger does not give right to tie with its tail. Ikenna has crossed the boundary. Yes, I will teach him a lesson. I will make him know that I have fought with great and mighty in this land. And I do remain untouched.
Duru.
Yes.
Duru. You speak with so much anger that makes it very difficult for me to understand what you are talking about. What has he done to you, Duru?
Ejofo. Do you know? I am just coming back from Chinasa's compound.
You know, I'm the one attending to her injury.
Only for me to find out that Ikenna has gone there before me to apply herbs on her. By the way, who gave him the powers to do such? Yes.
Oh, Ikenna, he has done the same thing to you. Do you know that that boy did the same thing to me?
You?
Yes. He gave drugs to that woman, and that woman got herself the next day. That makes it to look as if I don't know what I'm doing. Duru,
it is time we let this boy know that before he was born,
you have been old in this profession.
I will deal with him. Yes, I must.
Duru, maybe we'll join hands and deal with him. Maybe we'll make him mad.
Or send him out of the way before he drags us to the mall.
How do I agree with that?
Rat. I'm not delicious. I got that.
Oh, what can I do for you?
You can see, eh?
I have eaten now. Eaten now, go away. Eaten now, one more. And be there. I can't get in a mall. No, 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 no. This one is
the great Ezedibia, the son of a lion. I have heard so much of your divine power. That is why I have come from a far distance to seek for your spiritual assistance.
What do you want?
We have a big heat around the corner. This heat is capable of changing my life and yours too. We are talking about 500 million naira. This heat is a very tough one. That is why I have come to you for spiritual assistance to equip me and my boys.
I am a modern oracle, a positive energy. I don't do evil. I serve a white deity that has no spiritual dent. If I deviate from positivity, I will be put to shame and my end will be disastrous. I don't do evil.
Please help me. Please. This money in question does not belong to anyone. This money belongs to the government. Yes.
Ezedibia.
This government has stolen so much from us, the citizens of this country. Eze Dibia, I've suffered so much. I've gone through pains. I sold my father's only land. My father's only land to see myself through school. I have to sell the land to do my final year clearance. Is it Dibia? I spent 530,000 naira just to do my final year clearance. Is it Dibia? And after all this money spent, there is no job anywhere. Anywhere. I have submitted more than 50 applications in so many offices. No call. Not even a flash from them. Is it Dibia? The government are busy embezzling the economy of this country. Selling the oil, taking taxes from individuals that hustle so much to put food on their table, they will still come back to take this money to enrich themselves. That is why I have taken this bold step. This bold step to recover little from what they have stolen from us indirectly. Please help me.
Even if the government failed us, that's not enough reason for you to do crime. It's wrong to take laws into your hands, no matter what. If you go for that robbery, you will not return.
Here's it, Dibia. No one comes to you and goes home the same. Anyone that comes to you goes home rejoicing. My case will not be different. Please help me. Please.
Abalocha! Abalocha!
You submitted a proposal for a contract and they promised to call, but they have not called you. True or false?
You're right.
You also have little money in your account, which you had already planned out to solve your problems with.
Exactly.
Good. Withdraw all the money you have. I repeat, withdraw all the money you have. Buy foodstuff and take to any motherless baby's home of your choice. After 7 days, that company will call you for that contract.
Abalocha! Abalocha! Abalocha!
Sinaza! Sinaza!
Yes, mother!
I'll be going out.
Okay.
Please take care of the house.
Okay, brother.
Yeah?
But brother, where are you going?
I'm going to the motherless baby's home, okay? I want to see them and show them some love. I have not done that all my life. This is the only opportunity I have to do it. Let me see if things will change.
Is there any idea? I think I
believe God will bless me if I do it.
Sure. Alright, I wish you good luck.
Thank you very much.
Alright, brother.
Take care of the house, eh?
Alright, bye-bye.
If anybody look for me, tell the person I'm coming back soon.
Okay, brother.
Hello? Yes, this is Emmanuel.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yeah, I wrote the app, sir. Okay, sir. Exactly, sir. Tomorrow. I should come to Abuja tomorrow. Okay, sir. Yes, I will be in Abuja tomorrow. First thing tomorrow morning, I will be in Abuja, sir. Alright, sir. Thank you, sir. Yes! Hey! Jesus! Oh, God, I thank you. Thank you, Jesus. Oh, God! Jesus Christ of now! Oh, Jesus! Ima is rich! Ima is rich! I am rich! Hey! See, you remember the app I do for Liver Brothers?
Yes.
That will enable them to communicate to all their staffs all over the world. Uh-huh. And that will help them have an online live meeting.
Yes.
They have approved the app. I am stinkly rich! I have made money! Oh God, thank you, Jesus! Abuja, Abuja! Abuja, Abuja! Oh Jesus! Thank you, God! Thank you, thank you, thank you! Oh! I am so happy! Jesus Christ!
Father, I have hustled, I have toiled, I have suffered, yet nothing is forthcoming. I don't know what to do again.
My brother Uchenna, it is not by hustling or by struggling, but it is by the special grace of God. Now listen. The way to success is not easy.
Yes.
The Bible says, seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and every other thing shall be added unto you. You see, cars, houses, money, name them. All these things are gifts from God. So this is what you have to do now. And believe me, after this, the God I serve will never and ever let you down. Yes.
Thank you, Father.
Thank you.
Father, we are very grateful. God will bless you.
Amen.
Thank you.
And one more thing, Brother Uchenna. You have to embark on a 3-day fasting and prayer. After these 3 days, you will come back here for us to conclude the prayer. Let us see what God can do.
Father,
yes.
You mean I will not eat anything within these 3 days?
Yes, nothing at all. I'm sure God will never let us down.
Father, 3 days you said?
3 days only.
Okay, no problem.
My phone is ringing. Oh, Nnemeka, my son. Now, how are you?
I'm not calling to you, John. And give away where I'm located.
It shall be well with you, my son. It shall be well with you.
Yes, Father. How are you?
Well, I'm doing fine.
And how is your business?
Father, the truth of the matter is that business is not the way it used to be. Everything is really backsliding. I don't know. I don't know. I'm even planning to come back home.
Business is difficult. You should come home now. Come
home, my son. You know your father is a very strong man.
Eh? Come home, let me call some iron bars and make your ways true and easy. Eh? I shall be waiting, eh?
It's alright, sir. I'll be home soon. Before you know it, I'll be home. Yeah, let me just prepare myself.
I shall be waiting.
My father, my father.
Eze Dibia, the greatest man in the history of Dibia. Eze Dibia. This is me, Emmanuel. Eze Dibia. This is me, Emmanuel. Eze Dibia.
You are too much. In fact, I have come to tell the entire village that there is no other man or any other native doctor in this village except you. In fact, you are a godsend. Oh yes. Eze Dibia. I followed your instructions. As a matter of fact, I withdrew all the money in my account, just like you said. I went to the motherless baby's home and I did exactly as you instructed.
Eze Dibia. 7 days later, I went to the office.
A contract that I have pursued for more than 4 years. The contract was given to me. As a matter of fact, I am a rich man. The contract is worth 120 million naira. Eze Dibia, Gambia kwa. This is my way of saying thank you. This car belongs to you. Thank you very much. I am rich. Yes.
Mama. Mama o. Oh. Mama biara go for you for now eke. Mama come please.
Neze Dibia.
This is funny and serious at the same time.
Mama Eze Dibia. Na imuro kenwa. This is my way of saying thank you for what Eze Dibia has done for me.
So the guy is mine.
It's yours.
Mother.
Say calm down.
Hey! 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 Eh! Eh! Eh!
Eh! Eze Dibia!
Eh!
This is a total sum of 1 million naira.
1 million?
Yes!
Hey!
In fact, I got body ego now.
Hey! This is how to say thank you very much.
I got body ego.
No! 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 No!
You
can't even write.
You know?
That's
not a body ego.
You are his spirit.
Yes, Mama. I want to take a walk. Mama, I'm tired of staying in one place.
It's okay, my son, I understand. Eh? But please, don't keep long. You know you are still observing your fasting. And I want you to come back early. You know, go?
All right, Mama. I won't be long.
Relax. Listen.
I am not here to scare anyone. I'm here to have fun. So please, relax. Don't mind my company uniform. Thank you very much.
Waiter, come, oh.
Zedibia.
No.
How are
good
you?
Fine, sir.
How is business?
Fine, sir.
Good. I'm here to have fun.
Okay.
So let my people enjoy with me.
Okay.
Give them whatever they want. Drinks, pepper soup. In fact, let everybody enjoy.
Okay, sir.
Meanwhile, I need a bottle of Heineken.
Okay, sir. Zedibia.
Are you saying he's more powerful than the Jofo? Duru and Adika, do you know that these men that I just mentioned now, that they are the best in this village?
Bros, you won't understand. You won't understand because you're not in this village. Me, I'm telling you what I know. Eh? People come from far and near to see him. You don't argue with him, you don't doubt him, you do everything he says.
Are you serious? You mean he does all these things?
Look, as for me, I'm even planning to go and see him for something very important. If you like, you can come and join me. There you confirm everything with your two eyes.
Well, I don't intend seeing any native doctor. As a matter of fact, I believe my God will help me achieve my dreams in life. Why are you laughing?
Bros, I'm not telling you to come and see any native doctor. Just come, witness what I'm telling you. You know what? No change now. I'll come and see you tomorrow. Let's go now.
It is only a fool who will not recognize when the drum of war is played. Ikenna, your days are up. You have stepped into the dangerous ground. You have walked into the path of death. There will be no time for the grasshopper to prove its stubbornness when it flies into the burning fire. Surely it will be consumed.
Yes. What is Shakahaka? Ana hejog nezi. Ona bu mwata bunen na enu. Ngongo na ngongo ba yo share anya. Obedience is the path to life. Path? Disobedience is an express way to death.
Ikenna, the son of Akataka, you are asked to tread with caution, but the jamboree of power has led you
into stepping on toes of those that knew where you were conceived
and those that brought you to life. You have challenged the powers that be. For this you've done,
you shall die.
It is dawn. Freeze,
diabolic old fools. Ejumwa di biatraja. Mba. Abia na bogu. Mba.
ikukua na ama nonya na ebe kwano agwotulu mbetulu okpokolo. You fools are still breathing because I hate spiritual dent. But the next time you try me, I will destroy you all.
Ikenna, you have awoken the beast. You have murdered sleep. And I promise you, the beast will come after you.
A lion can never be afraid of a sheep. I am a modern oracle. I represent the highest force of power and purity. No matter what, evil will never conquer. Don't try this again.
Look at yourself.
Father, your son is back.
My son, a woman well placed.
Father,
come. You are the reason that I smile.
Father, with you I can stand anybody. I am so delighted to have you as a father.
Your birth is a blessing to me.
Thank you, Father.
Yes.
And I am so happy that you are still looking as strong as ever.
My son, you are from a far journey. We have a lot to talk about. Come. Yes.
Hey, Nell. Yeah, Makaya.
Mama made a difference.
And them.
Let go. Thank God.
How much is your palm oil and the granite oil?
My sister, 1,005.
Yeah, my boy.
One
bottle.
Oh, thank you. Mama made a difference. I'm a dyer.
No.
Okay.
Dale gole. How much? All of them?
Whatever.
God will bless you.
Amen.
God will prosper your business. So.
Amen.
You know,
amen.
You see,
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
I don't have for my
My beautiful customer.
Good afternoon, ma.
How are you?
I'm fine, ma. What do you want?
Our market.
Fine, ma.
Okay. I want to buy a BC.
Okay.
Ma, which one?
How much is cups? This one is 200, this one is 250.
Oh, yeah, major 5 cups for me.
Yes, ma'am.
What again? I want a crayfish. How many crayfish?
5 pieces.
How much is a cup of ogbono?
500.
Yeah, give me one cup. What of onions?
20 more.
Yeah, give me 10 pieces. Okay. So how much is it?
Thank you. Use it and cook for Ezzy.
God bless you, eh?
Amen.
God will prosper this your business, oh.
Amen.
I will tell Eze Dibia so that he will pray for you.
Amen.
Eze Dibia!
Thank you,
Eze Dibia.
Thank you very much. Dalupano.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Yeah, Ezedibia. I am here for your spiritual work. You see, I've been working for a very long time now. I have spent all my time buying datas. At least for a maga to pay me. Yet, no one wants to pay me money. Please, I need your help.
Abalatule, etodi, atrobana atrobanato. Abiada obokonogu and ikukada manonya. Killing clickane kilo dodo nejuro dodo nyozu. Oh, osamu di kanamba kamu libe teman kaya mankoso. You are a Yahoo boy.
Yes, Ezedibia.
Now listen carefully. I do not support cybercrime. And cybercrime is not your destiny if you don't want to rot in jail. Quit. Your destiny is in music. Buy, what do they call it? DJ equipment. I see people celebrating you. I see people jumping. You will be great through music. Quit cybercrime. I hope my message is clear.
Ezedibia, it is not as if I am trying to dispute what you just said or try to argue with you. But come to think of it, those white men and ladies, they are wicked. They took our forefathers for slavery, stole their resources, killed them. Even as we speak, they are still doing the same thing. So what we are trying to do is to pay back the white men and ladies what they did to our forefathers.
Me? You to the press laptop?
Before Uncle.
Who?
Quiet. Thou shall not judge. It's in the Bible.
Nne, Emeka, my son.
Nne, how are you?
I'm fine, no.
Yeah.
Nne, Kekwano.
I'm fine.
So you are in this village, eh? And you refuse to come and see me.
It's
not good, though.
Nne, not that. The truth of the matter is that I'm just coming back. It's not even up to an hour I came back. You know, there's nowhere within this village that coming to see her.
Oh, Masepa.
And how is my bosom friend, Ikenna?
Ikenna is fine, though.
Nezidibia, my father is dying. I think he has been poisoned, or he's vomiting blood.
Don't you know the way to the shrine? Take him immediately to the shrine to meet my son. Sorry for that interruption. You see, that's what I get to see every day.
Are you serious? I also heard that Ikenna has taken over his father's shrine.
Exactly. And you know the way he's taking it now, Yabago Digital. We are building an empire, as a matter of fact. Okay. Ikenna is in charge of the spiritual aspect of the empire. He's the chairman, the GO, that is General Overseer, the CEO, Kanapo, Chief Executive Officer. Queen Arata. Then Muma, the in charge of this physical aspect of the empire. I am the general manager, the general secretary, and the chief accountant. Omwad in charge of thank you and very much. Every
serious?
Thank you and very much that is coming comes directly to my office. Winarata,
I get.
Again, now it's very busy. Oh.
Are you serious?
Odi, very busy. Fadi, Odi. Much I got here.
It's alright, I'll just tell him that you saw me. I'll make out time to come and see him. Thank you very much.
Oh.
Alright.
Oh,
take care of yourself, eh?
Oh! Yeah, without what I'm bread, oh.
Definitely, I will do that. It's a promise.
Oh, bye-bye, oh. Oh.
I am a modern oracle. My name is Ikenna, the son of Akataka. I serve a pure deity. I do not support evil. I don't encourage crime. The last woman you chatted, that woman loves you genuinely. She's from Ukraine. Open up to that woman. Tell her who you are. She will genuinely help you. She will send you money. And when she sends you money, start up a business. You will excel through business. I hope my message is clear.
Thank you, Edadia. I've heard all you said. I will do as you have said.
Ngilingilingane kilo do ne jiro do ne yozu. Atrobana to agwo tulumbe tulobokolo. Yeman ke yeman kozo. Eto di akwara obalatule ndembo na ndeku. I am a modern oracle. You may leave.
So na ile kile mama gas. Nti ezedi.
Your son, Uchenna, was supposed to come to the church today for us to conclude the fasting and prayer. I didn't see him. Where is he?
Honestly, Father, that is exactly the problem. Uchenna left here very early in the morning, and since then, I've been looking out for him.
He did not tell you where he was going, right?
Father, he did not tell me. He did not tell me. And I don't even know where to look for him either. Oh Jesus, where is Uchenna? Eh? Where is he?
Why?
Oh, why? Here he comes. Oh, thank God. Uchenna.
Father, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. God bless you. Brother Uchenna, you were supposed to come to the church today for us to conclude the fasting and prayer. What happened?
Father, it's true. Father, I totally forgot. Hey! And the bad thing about it is that I have eaten twice today. Hey! Father, is there nothing we can do to maintain the continuity?
Uchenna, you've done what? How could you have done a thing like this, Uchenna? Uchenna, why? You disobeyed a servant of God! Hey, Jesus Christ! Hey! God!
Uchenna, I have the leading of Holy Spirit. You have chosen a way of darkness, and it's going to lead you into destruction. You have to come back to God now that you still have a chance to do so. Let's go.
Have you seen what you've done to yourself? If only him had in the wrong way. Di hunia now. What was he going down here?
Mama, eh? What have I done wrong?
But let me ask you. When you left this morning, you did not eat. Tell me, where exactly did you eat, Uchenna?
Mama, I have not done anything wrong. I was only trying to help myself to be like other men. Besides, the 2 days that I have fasted, it's enough for God to bless me. After all, the Bible said that heaven help those who have helped themselves.
That's if you do it the right way, Uchenna!
Mama, I didn't do anything bad. As a matter of fact, I'm even hungry. Come and give me food, let me eat.
Hey!
One thing that baffles me is this: how come he possesses such power?
You need that to have seen how people were praising him yesterday. He cannot this, he cannot that. His name is virtually in every household in this community. How come about that?
My son, that's what we don't know. As a matter of fact, he's making things very difficult for all of us in this community. He does things that are not supposed to be done.
I know he took after his father. But his father, I know, is not as popular as he is now.
I remember vividly how his father always run to you for advice. Now his son is bigger and better. Father, he doesn't seem right. His ways are not too right to me. And that should be questioned.
My son, that we don't know. And it's proving very difficult. But I, Ijofo, Obakanabanu Domini, will bring him down soon. These are his flying days.
He'll be beaten by a heavy rain
that will wither his wings soon. Trust your father.
Father, I've always believed in you. I've always known what you're capable of doing. You know how people say that when a child is beaten by a snake, he will avoid every rope in the forest.
I think you should be beaten.
Exactly, you should be beaten. Don't forget my instructions. Use the leaves judiciously. Your mother will be fine.
Yes, I will do as she said.
You can go.
Thank you, Ezedibia.
Ikenna! Son of a lion!
Hey!
Offspring of a lion!
Hey,
brother,
well, what's up?
Huh? Nice to see you again, bro.
Same here.
Now,
the only man that his voice awakens the gods.
That is it.
Your voice can lead one into spiritual realm.
My brother, if I tell you that I'm surprised at what I'm seeing now, I must be the biggest lion act. You know, I remember when we were kids, we always called you that name.
Okalamara.
That is it. And look at it. Look at how big you've gone. I'm not surprised. I must commend you. I must commend you.
This is my destiny, you know. Destiny, Paul. This is my destiny, so I just answered the call.
Well, I love this.
Good to see you after all these years.
My brother, I'm delighted to see you.
Please come. Let's go.
Hey! I love the swag in here, man.
Thanks, man. This is my destiny, you know, and
you're taking good care of it well.
I know, I can't shy away from my responsibility.
I swear to God. You got pretty damn sales as your shrine girls, yeah?
We have to modernize it so that we can fit in.
But that's it.
I know.
Oh, there's always room for upgrade.
Modern dudes.
Yeah, I swear them, bro.
Nemeka. Happy to see you again.
I'm happy to see you too, bro.
Take your eyes off my ears.
Okay, what do you expect, bro?
You got one.
Are they from Brazil or Caribbean girls? Wow.
No, they are dying.
On the other
day? They are dying.
Okwifugo.
Nekwande azu no deba.
Yeah, bye.
Packages wa ba.
Nebeka.
Eh, brotherly.
Nebeka.
Okay.
Yes. Nebeka.
You see, my brother, I must confess that you're doing very good for yourself. Look at you. Your name is in everybody's lips in this village.
Nemeka, you are my childhood friend, and I will tell you nothing but the truth. First is to have a gift. Second is to discover your gift and make proper use of it.
Yeah.
It is the will of the gods that I take over from my father, and that's exactly what I'm doing.
My brother, you don't need to say it all. I can see for myself. I even heard that you bought a car.
This is my car, but it's a gift. Someone bought it for me, yes.
Okay.
I helped someone spiritually, so in appreciation, the person bought me a car.
Are you serious?
Yes. Forget about me. Tell me about yourself. What's happening? How is life generally? Where have you been?
My brother, the truth of the matter is that everything has been upside down. Yeah, you know the situation of the country. I'm even considering and changing my line of business.
Is it that bad?
I swear that.
Don't worry. Before you go, make sure you see me. I will give you something that will make your business boom.
Okay. I will not fail to do that.
Well, come on. Let's see. Let me entertain you.
For real? Are you sure?
No, Mecca.
Somebody actually got you this car?
Yes, sir.
Through this work?
No. Yes, sir.
That means if everyone all
well. That's not Bible.
For real?
So this is 1 out of 10.
Ikenna. This is good. I love your car.
Thanks, bro.
So through this, you got this.
Stop. Let's talk about you. Look at your machine.
My brother, rap by if I follow Nuzo.
You say you're not doing good. Look at your car.
My brother, this is good. This is serious. Well, no problem. Sivana Maroka, you mean Wabong?
Do whatever he tells you.